fight before they made the official announcement.
It was a great fight, but Danny Jannie won.
Uh-oh.
Moments away, moments away.
114-113.
Oh, shit.
Dervianchenko.
Oh.
Judge Shrek. Contest
115-112.
Jacobs.
Oh, shit.
And Judge Steve Weisfield. Scores the contest 115-112.
Oh,
we're winner by split decision, and now the IBF middleweight champion of the world,
yes, it is.
Daniel Miracle Man Jacobs.
Was that the right choice, Saddam?
Huh?
Was that the right call?
Hell yeah.